A particle accelerator is a machine that accelerates charged particles. These machines tend to be very large and very costly because people want very high particle energies. We're talking on the order of tens of kilometers and tens of billions of dollars. The reason these machines have to be so large is because it takes them a long time to accelerate. You can imagine it like an old car accelerating on an uphill slope, trying to reach a certain velocity. It takes the car a long time and distance. So what we do is to develop a new technology on how to accelerate charged particles. It's called plasma wakefield acceleration, and we're using lasers and plasmas. We take a plasma, and you can imagine that like a fluid of charged particles. And into that plasma, we put a high-intensity laser pulse. That laser pulse drives a plasma wave. And into that wave, we put the particles that we want to accelerate. A bit like having a surfer riding and accelerating on an ocean wave. The amazing thing about this technology is that it's 100 to 1,000 times more powerful. So now imagine replacing the engine of that car and having it race up that slope, very quickly reaching the velocity that it wants to reach. Because the acceleration is so strong, the accelerator can be much more compact and much more affordable. Accelerators are amazing discovery tools, and in fact, 30% of Nobel Prizes in physics have been directly connected to particle accelerators. However, particle accelerators also influence our everyday life. They are used to produce x-rays, for example, to get an image of your broken bone at the hospital or for screening your luggage at the airport. Accelerators are also used for cancer radiation therapy. So our research not only furthers basic science, it will also improve our everyday life. So we want to get our plasma wakefield technology to the point where we can build affordable and reliable accelerators. Imagine, for example, being able to treat a tumor from inside the body because the accelerator is so small. The big goal is to build a high-energy physics machine, a particle collider with unprecedented energies, so that we can address the open questions of the universe, like what is dark matter, what is dark energy, and if we assume that at the beginning of the universe there have been equal amounts of matter and antimatter, where is all the antimatter? It will take us a next generation collider in order to be able to address these questions, and it is not clear that we could build one based on current technology. We are pushing the limits of technology, which will allow us to push the limits of science and to do things that nobody has ever done before. And like the invention of the telephone or the light bulb, nobody could have predicted how this impacts society. And I find that very inspiring. Thank you.